Excuse me? I guess I need to find a jar or something to put that in. Let's put this rope. What was that? Why did I touch it again?
Piggy.
Going in there, Piggy.
Sploosh.
Yeah. Holy crap, it actually disintegrated. Cool, I'm gonna put something else in it. Go box. That's cool. I like that. I know there's a monster not too far away, so... Alright, what I'm gonna do is make a run for the hole. Wow, did I honestly make it there without having any issues? Drink some of my tea.
That is good tea.
Okay, so I gotta go find a glass jar. I think that monster's gone now. They're on my screen again. Mm-mm. I cannot begin to explain how much that irritates me. So in this labyrinth of a, I don't know what, a castle, I gotta find one glass jar. As long as I can put a plate in there. Because it exploded. Swing the piggies. Swing the piggies. What was that? Okay, I need to stop playing around. I gotta get serious. That guy's on Steam, apparently. So I can't go to the left. I need to look very carefully around here and see if I can find a glass jar. I think I've been everywhere in here, though, so I don't know where I could have missed it. You don't have it. Over here, maybe? No. No. Storage. Actually, that might be helpful. Storage? Storage. Please don't see me, please don't see me, please don't-
Yeah!
I'm gonna go hide in one of these rooms now. Safe.
Fourth of August.
Oh great, another night.
The nightmares woke me in the early morning, and for a moment, I forgot where I was. Shortly after, there was a knock on my door. Alexander had heard my screams and asked me to join him in the parlor. As we drank our tea, Alexander began to tell me what he knew. It seems like the orb I found casts a long and dark shadow. It's not only a powerful item, but a dangerous one. Simply by touching it, you invoke the powers within, and if you are too weak to control it, it will devour you. The shadow is a sluggish thing, lagging behind the wielder, killing anyone or anything in its path to reclaim the orb. I said I didn't care about its powers, and that I should throw it away. Alexander advised against this, as I'd still be a part of the path to the orb, and eventually suffer death. Having the orb, I would at least have the chance to fight back when the time came. I asked Alexander what he meant when he said he could protect me, and he answered that things can be done, but at a price.
Okay. I'll be right back. Okay. I was gone for maybe 10 minutes. Okay. What ungodly noise is that? Now that it was trying to kill me! I can't go, like, 5 seconds without running into one! Okay. Okay. Everything's okay. I got this. That thing went to the left earlier. I'm gonna go to the right. The right's the right way to go. See, door's opened. Everything's fine. Yeah, this is real nice. A bunch of supplies. Heck yeah! Tinder boxes, oil, the glass jar I needed. More tinder boxes. Ooh, dang. Yeah. What's over there? Please don't you dare walk down here. What's over here? Excellent condition. I don't want any. Okay. Just gotta be very careful. I don't have the patience for that kind of thing. Screw it, I'm running! I'm gonna run for it. I got this. I got this. I don't know where I'm going. Wow, I actually do got this. Dang it, I'm back to this room. Okay. I have to get to the kitchen. That's all I can remember right now. Find the sign for the kitchen and I'll be fine. Get to the kitchen and I'll be fine. Because that's where the acid was at. Storage. I'm assuming the kitchen's this way then. Okay. See, so far this episode, screaming and making some progress, finally. I'm closing this door because I don't trust people. Not people, but I don't trust this game. I don't trust people either, but this game more of right now. No! Don't do that crap to me, game. No. No! Box! Behind the piggies! Protect me, piggies! Protect me. I'm just a piggy. I'm just a little piggy. It's just a piggy! It's just a piggy! Piggy. I'm just a piggy. Yeah, I need to switch recordings.